Hi. Hi guys. And welcome back to the channel, Loloy and Hyojina. Ako po si Loloy.
One, two, three, go.
Hi guys! And welcome back to the channel, Loloy and Hyojina. Of course, it's me, your boy, Loloy.
It's your girl, Ginny.
And so for today's video, we are going to react to one of your suggestions.
Which one?
You guys suggested for us to react to this SB19 Watt.
What?
What is what? Yeah, so SB19 what? So basically, they are a Filipino boy band. Yeah, so P-pop.
P-pop?
Yeah, P-pop. You heard about P-pop? Mm. Yeah, P-pop is Filipino pop. K-pop is Korean pop.
Ooh.
So we have our own version of your K-pop.
Okay.
So basically,
bring it on. I'm ready to watch. Bring it on. Yeah. Okay.
It's your first time to watch P-pop.
Yeah, of course. I didn't even know you guys have P-pop.
Yeah. You know what? I heard about this group already, so I'm kind of aware of them.
Okay.
Are you excited?
Yeah.
I wonder what's gonna be your reaction.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, so the video name is SB19
what?
Palit ulit, what nga eh, ha?
What?
Okay, so if you haven't subscribed to this channel, please consider subscribing.
You're scary, man. If you like this kind of video, please press the thumbs up button.
And please don't forget to hit that notification bell so you will be updated to our new videos. Okay? So SB19
what?
Okay, 1, 2, are you ready? No! 1, 2, 3, let's go.
What?
What?
Wow. 도깨비세요? 고블린인데? Do you know Goblin? 이렇게 walking. Wow. 오? 이준기? That guy looks like one of our actors. 이준기. See, this guy looks like Isinji.
He's handsome.
Isinji.
Oh, I like him. He's the most handsome guy here. They're all handsome, but...
What?
That guy is the most handsome. I think so.
Aki.
I like this guy.
The other guy.
I just like this guy.
And listen,
I like his voice.
This guy.
You like this guy? I like the other guy.
What?
Now I know what's the meaning of the song. I like it.
What the what?
wata-WHAT. Pa-WHAT. Pa-WHAT. That's why it's WHAT.
Okay. 근데 왜 이렇게지? Ah, flag with a WHAT. Okay. K-pop이세요?
Oh, this guy got a long hair.
Wow, their performance is really good.
Tiger! I don't know why, but it somehow reminds me of this scene right here. EXO.
EXO?
Yeah, this scene right here. It reminds me of EXO. Right? See? And they move as one.
Because... 아, 그룹이잖아. 어. 오, 나. 왜?
되게 복잡.
나 왔어.
다부심 다부 다구로
와우 디지스야?
어?
이렇게
Damn. I told you I like this guy. Look at the boys.
Filipina. Their performance is really good. wata-WHAT. This is really addictive. Oh. Dear, lime is really addictive, isn't it? Whoa, 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 whoa. wata-WHAT.
Now it's in my head.
Yeah.
wata-WHAT.
No, it's just addictive, man. It's still remaining. Like.
It's now you get the LSS.
What is that?
Last song syndrome.
Oh yeah.
La 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 la. Oh my gosh, running in my head. So, what's the reaction as a Korean? What's your reaction to
their
people?
It's your first time. Like, their performance is really good. Like, as a boy band, it is really important for us to have a good performance. Like, yeah. Dancing and like they have to move at the same time. That's kind of important. But they're really, really good. Like,
yeah.
I was really shocked, especially when they were jumping. Like, wow, that's surprising.
Oh, sorry. What's this? What's that?
Oh yeah, go K-pop, yeah.
K-pop. Anyway, yeah. For me as a Filipino, I can say that this is something that we should be proud of.
그래, 빨리 그러잖아.
Right, because. Kind of new, right? It's P-pop.
Yeah, your song know. Was like 그냥 아낀 그늘아.
No, I mean they are changing the way that we watch to artists.
Oh.
And then they are, you know, the new breed of artists.
So they are the first group, are they?
I don't know.
Are they?
Do we have more people?
Another.
I just know SB19.
Then oh, Filipino인데 왜 몰라?
I don't know.
와, 낫고 싶네.
But I heard about SB19 because, you know, they're kind of famous. And you know what? Performance-wise, yeah, just what, like, Genie said. They move as one.
It's really
That's what I love about them. They move as one, and then they have distinct talent. The rapper is really good. He sounds like Lock9. And then, I don't know, he's the main singer. The guy that I like, who sings good, I don't think
the big head
I think
guy.
He's the lead singer or something.
Oh,
he got this voice that is you can tell. Oh, he got a good voice. I like him.
And there's one more reason why I like their music is because there's so many. I mean, that's what, there's some music that doesn't have a really good meaning. You know what I'm saying? It's addictive, but actually there's not big meaning. But these
the lyrics.
This music, like the what, they have really, you know.
They talk about the flag, raising the flag.
Like you guys, pride.
No, you can't stop me and I will raise my flag.
Yeah.
That's
why it's, I think it's really good, and that's what's different with other group.
So there's one thing that I want to say to all of the people behind this music video. You guys did a really good job. This is like an international level music video, right? The production is really production wise, the quality is good. Great. I like it. Yeah, for me as a Filipino, right? Because la 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 la. What? Wow, it's our first time, eh?
It's addictive. Good?
Wow, now it's in my head. Oh my god, how can I sleep today? Thank you very much for the people behind this music video. Mm-hmm. You guys did a good job.
Yeah.
And also, we want to say thank you to all of the people who suggested this reaction video. We enjoyed it.
Yeah, really.
Yeah, it's her first time reacting to this kind of video. So
I'm still need to learn a lot of things about Philippines. Yeah. So please suggest us a lot, anything.
Yeah, don't be afraid to suggest some videos to us. Okay? So I guess that's it for our reaction for today.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so once again, thank you for watching this video.
Yes. Thank you.
And of course, it's your boy Lulu here.
Hey, what's your good?
Say goodbye for now and then I'll see you in the next one. Okay.
What the what? What the what?